Gonna get a good picture here now, Reba.